try something different. I'm going to go ahead and start a new character. Call him the One, or One, or something like that. What we're going to do with him is I'm going to attempt to do three different things with this run. Less than 100 kills to complete the normal difficulty. No deaths. And finally, one character class. Now, that being said, there's only one character class you can actually play that can get you that less than 100 deaths, because you have to have a summons to do that, and that is going to be nature. So, first thing I'm actually going to do is go to someone, since he'll be starting off an epic next time I play him. He won't be gathering any more than normal relics or items. So, I'm going to go to transfer them all over.
I have magical storage even for you.
And I'm doing this specifically. Right now, because I just want to get everything over. I may have to do two rounds of this, but that's okay. And I brought a handful of rings, too, to finish filling out the transfer. From this guy. So that way I can transfer them over to the other guy and have him just sell them. And I'll have a good starting point for money, too. I don't have to worry about health or anything like that. Get a couple good items right off the bat from the vendors. You know, things like that. So, hopefully... it won't take too much to get them going. I'm going to be with the one. His equipment's going to be all about the pets, because I obviously will not be able to do much, if any, attacking. So I want to make sure that the pets can survive the best they can. You know, pet health, pet defense, pet attack, any of those. Okay. Alright. I'll create the character right after I come back. But first, I'm just getting all this stuff in the transfer area. Then I'll step out for a second. Then we'll create the character, transfer him over, and go from there. And I may just leave all this stuff here while I'm working with my son, too. Start building all that stuff. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22 rings.
Yes, I'm trying to read here.
I should be able to sell the majority of these rings for max cost. Rings or amulets or whatever. Like I said, 22 of them.
Welcome, welcome! Slay your foes with my weapons!
Welcome to the Fifth Realm. I hope you brought something interesting with you. Your entrance was surely...
I just made her day.
Hello.
This guy sounds like Eeyore. Seriously, I wish there was, she could just... Oh, I see what they're doing. Are going to be too high level for my character. One. I think I'll just call him one, not the one. Sell that. And then we're going to cut out of him and we're going to keep on going elsewhere. Woohoo! Alrighty, I'll be right back. I'm gonna save him and head to the main menu. Yes. All right, let's create one. Create one. We are not doing an accomplished hero on this one. So I want to do it straight from the beginning. Less than 100.
One day, the sun will dim and spread.
Sent by the gods! Please, in the field here, they're going to kill my horse!
I mean, we gotta kill a couple people. Two, three.
You saved my horse! Satyrs!
Hello, stranger. We barely have men enough to keep the beast.
If you're going out there, don't go and prepare. It is not safe. Yes. Buy what you need here. Goodbye, my friend.
You can store your goods with me.
Hermes guide you.
Anything else?
Alrighty.
Goodbye.
I think I'm set up. I can probably buy some space.
Good day to you.
Nope, I can't. It's 100,000.
So long.
Get this going. See, there is a counter that I'm trying to keep below 100. Monsters killed. And as such, I'm going to go in here and kill an enemy at a time until I get... And unlike Twitchy, which I was attempting to just explore everything, I just got rage quit. This is going to be a pretty much straight, as far as possible, straight to the point. I'm going to go ahead and complete the quests, all the quests. I'm going to go for I'm pretty sure I'm north of 10 already. 15. 17, 18. You can see it doesn't take long to get over 125, so I'm already a quarter of the way there, and I still haven't gained a level yet. For one, as far as my stats go, 3 intelligence, 1 dexterity. Just gonna, as I go, I'm just gonna max out that wolf tree, because regrowth isn't gonna, I guess, more frequently. So never mind, I am going to evenly raise up the nature and the wolf call of the wild. Essentially trying to keep the wolf alive.
Defeated the power. Thank you again.
You defeated him? We are. That's impressive.
Good morning, Fred.
3. Nothing I can use yet there. Nothing. Let's see. Nope.
We shall see you again, I hope.
We were leading our flocks home when a pack of satyrs.
Oh.
still just 39C, so you can see where I'm going with that. He seems to be doing all right. He has to get a couple more in him, but we're gonna be doing it. Take a little bit. I think we'll do it. Excuse me. Thank you.
human face. These creatures live as savages, fighting and snarling amongst themselves.
That's not what we want, that beast collar staff. Yeah. Vitality damage plus 8 vitality damage to pets. Alright.
Satyrs have always been.
Traveler, please, news of satyrs and even strange...
There we go. Good job, Wolfie.
The way is clear? Good. Well, I'll be moving on, I suppose. Here, have this for you. Now I can make the journey to the...
All right, folks, I'll be right back. Thank you. All right, I'm back. I did set my wolf to aggressive, so that way he hopefully gets to the enemies before they see me.
I know it's dangerous here. How can I go home? What would I tell my daughter?
Oh boy, look at him go. There he goes. A little bit more health.
The necklace! Oh, my daughter will have her dowry now, thanks to you.
Thanks to you.
The Spartan army.
I said, if you go down this road. All eternal is when you've killed that.
I'm busy enough supplying the Spartans. Hurry, what do you want? Okay. All right. If I look worried, to be honest, it is not safe for anyone.
I was taken. Hippias is my name.
Thank you. think about it.
Hello? I'm doing good. How are you?
Okay.
It's just leaking. Okay. No. It was just leaking, but it was pretty bad. It peed on my leg a few times on the way back from Ogallala. Alrighty, thank you.
I don't know where the power cord or the mouse is.
Should have taken them up with you when you took the laptop.
Yeah, well, it's because the laptop hasn't been back down here since, because we took it with us to Ragnarok.
So
it would have been in my bag, but I checked both my bag.
Mom's bag?
I'll check again. No, they were there in mine.
Let me, I skipped on Twitchy. I died a few times this morning. I mean, I just really frustrated me, so I raged a little bit. I went to, I created another character, a major character. It would be single one. So I can keep going with it. But, I'm also going to try to build decks and build less than 100. See, anytime I find something blue, I keep it and toss it in the vault. I don't care what it is, even if I can use it or not. But I want you to check out how my wolf is doing, too.
It's pretty awesome, I think. Yeah. It's all right. So I'm doing something that's totally against what I usually do, too, is rather than just beat it up the tree as fast as I can, I'm sticking at the first level until I max out the heal and the wolf, and then I'm going to go up enough to do the next levels of their stuff on it, and keep doing that. Because I really need my wolf to be strong. I can't, it's not, he's not supplementing me, he is going to be doing the majority of the damage. Okay, so I'm getting ready to take on that centaur that you have to take on after the Spartan camp. So this will be his first real challenge. Killed him. I will put in some damage. Now I gotta step back out here for a second. Because I can't take any. Get. Until my wolf can come back. This is gonna be how a lot of the battles are gonna be, especially against bosses. Trying to get him to get enough. Because apparently I'm going to have to be the damage sponge for this one. Sometimes when your pets do enough damage, they'll turn to him, but I'm surprised he's that. Let's see, is this sticking right on the tail of this? Wolf killed him. Still only 39 kills. Yep. Alright. Three unused skill points. Woohoo! My wolf can go up another level. And I can add some more. So, I'm just going to get to the next rebirth fountain so I don't have to go through them again, you know. Come on. Come on, Wolfie. Yeah, this next batch of points I put into the wolf, he's now two-hitting all these centaurs. I'm also, anything that's like pet bonuses to pets takes precedence over anything else, because the pets has got to survive better than I need to, you know. I can run away. As a matter of fact, that's what I'm going to have to do, too. Do this. But my pet's got to survive long enough at least to put some damage in. Go. And I'm looking at how well it actually does. I may switch up my nature path that I was using, you know, to a pet. Yeah, I'll keep the you know, I may throw a pet for us, you know, when I've gotten the defeat the game with one mastery done, I'm gonna switch over to spirit and throw out the spirit summons. Lich King is an undead wizard that chose to be undead on his own. All right, I still don't have the rebirth fountain yet. Where is, oh wow, that rebirth fountain's a little further on than I thought. It's 13 good 10. Gaming buddy, why not Zoidberg? Really? Seriously? Okay, where is that next? That's not ours. There we go, geez. Alright, save game. Okay, exit the menu.